Stephen Wade, heavy equipment operator, and I'm going to show you the proper startup procedures. I've already done my walk around, my instrument identification. For one, we do this to familiarize with the controls. For two, to cycle the hydraulics. And for three, to make sure all the attachments are working in proper order.